The Smithsonian sent me up to Montreal, Canada to demonstrate my craft of building guitars. And it was a festival that lasted a couple of weeks up there, and they had all kinds of people come in to perform and play. And one of them was there was Elizabeth Cotton. I don't know if you've ever heard of her or know who she is. She lived to be up in her 90s, and she wrote this tune I'm going to pick when she was 11 years old. And every guitar picker from Chet Atkins on down, he recorded this old tune called Freight Train. But the cool thing, I got to sit and pick with her just a little bit, and she made, had that wonderful thumb style of playing, but she was playing a guitar strung like this one, right-handed. It was turned over, and she was playing it left-handed. It was odd looking to see how in the world she could make that guitar sound like that. And pick that thumb rhythm with her little finger. It was just very unusual. I just couldn't believe it to sit and watch her do it. And when she played, it sounded pretty much like this. And an old tune called Freight Train.
And I'll bet there are people in this room who know this song. So we'll throw a few verses out there.
Freight train, running so fast.